talk to the other trustees, because you're only one vote, but we voted for you to be our voice. So I think it's very unfair that everything is so unbalanced. So you really need to look at that, because Coronado is disintegrating. I mean, it's just going smaller and smaller and smaller.
Yeah.
So it doesn't look good.
Yeah, and thank you for your advocacy.
And we have a lot of bugs in the school.
Jesus Christ.
I was just talking to the cheerleaders before the meeting, and they were telling me that there's cockroaches on their mats, and I said, it sounds like that builds character, though.
Yeah, all over the locker room, everywhere. But Mr. Iscarino does a great job, and the teachers, my kid has a very good academically. You know, he's doing good, and we have great teachers at the school, but it's got to be balanced, because it is extremely unfair.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I just want you to know that I'm doing my part. My wife is about to have our fifth child, so I'm trying to single-handedly, keep our numbers up. Okay, so any final comments by anybody?
Is there going to be a report of the input today? I don't see any folks from the search firm here.
No. So the intention of this meeting was to get sort of informal feedback that we can take with us when we start our interviews in the near future.
And who's recorded that?
It's recorded and it's posted on the district's website, from what I've been told. Because he wouldn't have spoken. Well, folks, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Like I said, it's awesome to see you know, more community interest in this district than we've had, unfortunately, in the other districts. So this is the bedrock of civilization right here, and you know, folks advocating to their elected officials to see what they would like to see. So. Thank you, everybody. Stay safe, and hopefully we'll do something like this again in the near future. Thank you.